As the unofficial end of summer kicks off today, Labor Day, we're going to see temperatures in the 70s this morning, 84 degrees by lunchtime, and those high temperatures will top out right around 90 degrees with mostly sunny skies. It's going to be hot and it's going to be humid for the next few days. We are going to see heat index values or feels like temperatures today into the mid-90s here. So keep that in mind if you're going to be out and about today, going to some of those parades, and make sure that you're drinking plenty of fluids. Low rain chances will be heading this way for the next couple of days, but an isolated shower may pop up during the afternoon hours, and then near normal conditions will return as we head into next weekend. Outside right now, our Goodwill Auto Auction camera overlooking 35. We have mostly clear skies. Right now, temperatures in Dayton sitting at 74, and that dew point is at 70, so already very muggy conditions out there. So oppressive humidity, not only for the day today, but heading into Tuesday and Wednesday as well. Thursday, we see a little bit of some relief, but still very uncomfortable conditions throughout the rest of the week. Our satellite and radar shows mostly clear skies across all of Ohio. All of the rain is well to the north and west of us. We'll show you in our future track forecast model what you can expect for the day today. By lunchtime, we'll see still lots of sunshine, a few clouds popping up with the heating of the day, and again, an isolated shower may pop up. We'll stay mostly clear overnight tonight. It's going to be mild and muggy with lows only around 70. Lots of sunshine to start off your Tuesday morning. Again, sunny skies for the afternoon, and a pop-up shower or thunderstorm is possible in the afternoon hours. Today, 90 degrees, mostly sunny, hot and humid, mild and muggy under mostly clear skies tonight with lows near 70. And tomorrow we'll get up to about 90 degrees, mostly sunny skies once again, hot and humid. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, look at this, a repeat here for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Highs near 90, a pop-up shower, a thunderstorm in the afternoon. Better chance of rain moving in on Thursday with 87 degrees, 86 on Friday with a chance for some showers and storms, and rain will be possible heading into the weekend as well. Anytime